Emva kweminyaka emihlanu nokugqigqa eNkantolo izikhawu eziyisithupha iDA sigcine watholile ama spy tapes.
Le mina namhlanje imbali kakhulu ukuthi seliqale DA yakhumbula into abana iminyaka emihlanu ngoku sisihla sinyuka siqoqa kungomhlanga amatyala sifuna ezi spy tapes. Finally ke ngoku sisifumene siyavuya kakhulu ngoku into elandelayo ukuba kaloku sizireviewe sijonge into abana sakwathatha isigqibo esirayithi na sokuba sirhoxuze zonke izityholo ngakumongameli uPresident Jacob Zuma.
Iphini likamengameli wamajaji enkantolo enkulu iNorth Gauteng High Court like lathi ukubambezela ngamahora ambalwa ukuqhubeka kwecala ukuze liqinisekise ukuthi NPA ihambisana nayo yonke imigomo yokwedluliselwa kwalezi inkulumo eziqoshiwe. Kodwa ke ligcine liqhubekileke leli cala.
President Zuma was very deeply in the struggle for democracy, and this is what he struggled for. Accountability.
Emva kokuzabalazela ukuwagcina eyimfihlo iminyaka lama spy tapes, umengameli uJacob Zuma ukwamukele ukukhululwa kwawo. Nakuba abahlaziyi bethi ke lokho kusho ukuthi ke usezalelwe yinje endlini.
It challenges the legitimacy of the manner in which he came to power. Because the whole issue around the tapes and how the case was suddenly dropped, it was actually jaw-dropping for many people. And there were many questions actually, you see.
Ayikapheli ke lempi ye DA ngokusho kaHelen Zille lesi ke kuyisiphetho sesiqalo nje. Uma esehlolwe ongodi lama tapes oquqethwe yiwona kuzobe sekucutshungulwa ukuze kubhekwe ukuthi kuyosiza na iDA ukuthi kubuyekezwe isinqumo se NPA sokhoxisa amacala enkohlakalo ayibhekele nomengameli uZuma.